All right, guys, good luck and have fun. We are going green, the 13.5 track, going green in less than 5 on the tone. We are racing, flip ahead, jumping out early, shocking it through. Working it through. Oh, we're going to go right to the back of that. Oh, no. Left rear, ball tuck, likely to pop up. Wow. Shark in the 2, Tim Paris in the 3. So LaDon right now, almost a lap up on the field. If you get around Shark, you got a lap on the field. You got a lap on Paris right now. Shark and Tim, that is a battle right there for second and third. And LaDon right in between him, he's running the buffer car. Oh, he goes around Shark, and that's going to allow Tim to go around Shark as well. And now Tim getting that lap back right here. LaDon going to try to go. I don't think so, Tim. He ain't getting it back that easy. And now Shark jumps back out of that number 2 spot with a 1:20 to go. Very fast, Tim Paris. It's going to be tough. Tim Paris jumping all over that curve coming out of fourth. Giving her everything she's got. Oh, Shark's running wide out of 4, wide into 1. Just let Tim Paris go right by. He's got to run down further than that. And with 1 minute to go, Paris now into the 2 spot, back to the 3. Seconds up in the clock, drivers. Lucky Paris and Shark. Door-to-door there between Shark and LaDon. There's now within 2.1 of LaDon, but 1 second left, not going to be close enough. Everyone keep going until I call it done.
Time is done.
LaDon taking the win right there over Tim Harris. 1.4 the gap at the line. Shark in a 3 spot. He's going back there. He's going to be out after lap 2. That's it for our race here on Sunday afternoon. Thank you all.